mentally you got to tell me about that. What did you just kind of see, you know, on that last play?
I hit an outside shot the whole game, so I was going to go to the goal regardless. Right. Who was in front of me, I really didn't care.
And I know you're coming back from the knee, too. What's that whole process been like? You don't have a brace or anything? Like, what's how you feel?
It's just fatigue. Like, the whole football, I was so tired. I was tired, but I had to fight through it.